Hey everybody, welcome back. A waterfall chart is an advanced type of Excel column chart. You can use an Excel waterfall chart to show the cumulative effect of positive and negative amounts based on a starting value. For example, show the monthly net cash flow amounts in a waterfall chart and quickly see which months had positive or negative results. The first and the last columns in a waterfall chart represents total values. The intermediate columns show positive or negative change from one period to another, ending up in the final total value. A waterfall chart is also known as an Excel bridge chart. These charts are useful for analytical purposes. For example, if you want to make a sale analysis or a product earnings analysis, a waterfall chart is ideal. Let's start. First of all, we need a table like this. A start value and sales amount per month. You can see the sales grow during some months and fall during others. We have also three additional columns, a base column which represents a calculated amount, a negative column, and a positive column. The negative amounts will be placed in the negative column and the positive amounts will be placed in the positive column. The second step is to insert some formulas. Go to cell C5 and insert the following formula: equal if parentheses E5 less or equal than 0, comma minus E5, comma 0 and close parentheses. So if the amount in cell E5 is less or equal to 0, the negative amount will be shown as positive. The positive will be displayed as 0. Press Enter and copy the formula all the way down. Now select cell D5 and insert the following formula: equal if parentheses E5 greater or equal than 0, comma E5, comma 0, close parentheses. So, if the amount in the cell E5 is greater or equal to 0, the positive amount will be shown as positive. The negative will be displayed as 0. Press Enter and copy again the formula all the way down. Click now B6 and insert the formula equal B5 plus D5 minus C6 and Enter. Copy the formula down, including end row. The third step is to build the chart itself. Select the data from A4 to D18. We want to exclude sales flow column. Go to Insert tab, Column Chart and Stacked Column. The graph appears in the worksheet and we will make some changes to turn it into a bridge chart. Move it somewhere there. It's very important to disappear the base series. So click them, right click and select Format Data Series. The Format Data Series dialog box appears to the right of Excel. Click on the Fill and Line, it's the bucket icon, and select No Fill in the Fill section and No Line in the Border section. Also delete Base Legend from the chart. Now it looks like a waterfall chart, but it needs a little formatting. We want to change the color of start and end brick into a blue. Highlight each of them and change the color from Format tab and Save Fill. Let's finish up with the save effect. Now select negative series and pick the red color. Select a bevel shape effect. Similar, select positive series and pick the green color and then the same shape effect. Fix the color of the start brick. The final step is to decrease the gap width from Format Data Series pane. I like 0% gap width, but you can select something between 0 and 20%. It's better to add data labels to the columns. We can do it easy if we select the series we want and from Design tab, press Add Chart Elements button, and then center data labels. Delete zero values if you like. Let's finish up modifying the formatting for the labels. The waterfall chart is ready. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please let me know. Bye.